Oh, I know. Real tasteful graffiti. Old couch. Let's take a little picture here. No. Oh, this is just a regular barn. Oh. In terms of vandalism, this place has a little bit of colorful graffiti, but other than that, it's not in the worst shape. Oops. This is a cool room. Even the couch is spray painted. I don't have as much. Maybe that'll be cool stuff. Who knows? Nothing cool at all. Oh, there's a cool chair over there, actually. Where does that go? We don't know. Oops. Dropping the glass. There's an abandoned house on the property, but it's absolutely sealed. You can tell we're kind of out in the middle of goddamn nowhere. That's the abandoned house right over there. But yeah, there's absolutely no way in. Bales. I mean, some farmer might use this place for storage during the summer, but none of the farms are going right now. As you can see, it's winter. It's actually just at the turn of the year, almost 2020. So yeah, they won't be doing much for a bit. Put that back on. And I guess we've seen just about everything. Well guys, that's about everything that there is in this place. Thanks for watching another episode of Discovering Decay. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Thanks for coming on another adventure, guys.